Hello everyone, my name is the Flying Frog and I would like to welcome you to this new MSFS short tutorial series with episode 1, how to fly direct to a specific waypoint on the Airbus A320. To proceed, go to the FMC MAC2. Press the Direct To button. Here you can either insert the waypoint or select it as part of your inserted flight plan. Before inserting, verify on the navigation display that the selection is correct. Validate and insert. Verify the FMA on the PFD for nav and on the ND for the next waypoint. You would have noticed that when we activate the direct to a waypoint, all waypoints that were between us and the direct to are being deleted from the flight plan. While this is fine most of the time, there might be cases where we would like to keep the Abeam position of all the waypoints in between. That is particularly interesting when we get given long directs, as keeping the Abeams will allow us to perform fuel checks and keep the wind data stored for each waypoint, which in turn allows for more precise estimated fuel on board calculations. Another common case where we would need to keep the Abeams is when on arrival, ATC tells us to comply with speed and or altitude restrictions at all Abeam away point. To demonstrate, we will be flying into London Gatwick, assuming London has us on radar vectors and now clears us to proceed direct timber to be leveled Abeam Admut at flight level 160. To do so, we'll again go to the MAC2, press Direct To, select the waypoint, but this time we will select Abeam Points. Once again, verify on the navigation display and insert. Note that the restrictions have been deleted. To insert the flight level 160 constraint, press the vertical revision key on the corresponding line. Type 160 in the altitude constraint and insert. Congratulations, you now know how to execute a direct to and a direct to with Abeams on the Airbus A320. As this is our first video, please feel free to leave a comment, press like if you enjoyed it, and remember, you can find the French Flying Club at frenchflyingclub.org. Thank you very much, and take care.